without working and living it, it will not have no effect on you and who you are teaching. This is how Allah has to choose to go on. I have to flock to the Bible. At Tamarun and Nasrullah, what I'm saying, I'm just saying, what I'm doing, I'm doing, I'm doing, do you command people to do good? And you forget to do it yourself. And you are able to read the book. Are you not intelligent? Don't you have sense? It is senselessness for a Quran person to want to teach people the Quran, because the heart listens more than the ears. When the Quran person is teaching you Quran, it causes you an effect. It will work. Your heart will tell you, no money. No money. At any rate, we want to see what you are preaching in you, rather than hearing from your mouth. So this is the second condition.
Of the problem. In short, to begin, Allah did not distinguish between